takes like 5 minutes to get a video off of there on the iPad.
That's fine. She'll probably ask you for it. She wants to show her that, but she's going to be gone for a week.
Is she going to take them before she leaves or no?
No, she doesn't need to go before she leaves. It's not that dramatic, and it may be fine. It's just that she's already had this injury before.
Oh, she has?
And that didn't look good. She couldn't remember which leg, but I remember she like had it before.
What was it, a ligament issue or what?
She never got a definitive answer before.
Give me the
That's why the Canine Fitness workshop is valuable.
Yeah, I wish I could go, but...
It's really expensive.
How much is it? Two?
Like 185.
I can't drive over there anyway. Otherwise, he'd be doing his other work if I could.
So if you're going to do that, I would be all the way on 40. He's going to take that first jump.
Okay.
Charlie
bears are great. You should see them
from across the room. Yeah. Yes. Yeah. If you're going to throw food on the floor, it shouldn't be greasy and your dog should be able to see
greasy.
It. Well,
it's
greasy floor.
It's yeah, I know. It's big ass stains and shit.
People throwing hot dogs and shreddy chicken all over the floor.
That's gross. Shreddy chicken. If you can't throw something cubed, you know?
Just like throw pieces, like squares of lasagna out of it. It's really like a bad part to get kids to run around the course.
Dripping with sauce.
Mac and cheese.
That's good.
Dusty, just run from the start line with him.
Let's go eat now. I'm hungry. Let's not wait for 4 more weeks.
Yeah. Yay!
Yay! Good job. Yay.
All right, do that one more time.
You said I could do that.
He wants to go again.
Nicely handled.
Yay! Good job.